The enemy is allowed to push through. We will lose what precious little ground we've gained. The sacrifices your brothers have made today must not have been in vain. Now go! Bring the fight to our enemy! Make them rue the day they marched upon us! Connor, my friend. You have arrived just in time to bear witness to our glorious victory.
Where is Charles Lee?
That Batar. He shows up in the middle of our preparations and just takes charge. Screams at everyone to advance, and then runs away. I am left to pick up the pieces. Where did they come from? Send word that we are falling back! Everyone, to me! Now! Now!
I will hold the area while you bring them to safety.
Finest soldiers to serve as your personal guard. There is nothing they will not do to ensure you are victorious. Bonne chance, mon ami. done, my friend. You have saved many lives today.
Connor?
Charles Lee has betrayed you. He forced retreat in the midst of battle, hoping the loss would take the lives of your men and see you relieved of your command.
What?
I'm sure he will come and spin a tale saying that he was outnumbered or I was somehow to blame. All lies. I will say it one last time. That man is your enemy, and he will not stop until you are dead or dishonored.
Connor's tale rings true. Lee was acting most odd upon the battlefield.
I will investigate these allegations at once.
The time for that is long past.
This must be done properly, else we're no better than those we oppose. Never mind the political ramifications of such an act.
Should you choose to spare Lee's life, then I will take it myself. Enjoy your victory, Commander. It will be the last I deliver you.
Something's happened, Desmond. Abstergo has your dad.
Where?
Italy. Same place they were holding you.
What are you two waiting for? Let's go.
There's more.
Hello again, Mr. Miles. I hope this message finds you well, or as well as it can, all things considered. It appears we now each have something the other desires. I propose a trade. Bring me the apple, and I'll return your father to you no worse for the wear. Should you refuse, he will still be returned, albeit much worse for the wear. I assume you'd like to avoid an unpleasant outcome.
I always knew it would come to this. Just not so soon. I wonder if Abstergo even knows what's about to happen. And has this been a part of their plan all along? Maybe they want the world to end. To see it all burned away. Then they'd have their new world, ripe for the reshaping. We talked about looking for another power source, leaving him there. It's probably what he'd want, for us to finish the mission. But I can't. It's hard enough taking a life, but letting one be taken? Knowing there was something I could do about it? Not a chance. Might be I'm risking my life, risking all our lives to save an asshole. What else am I supposed to do? That asshole is my dad.
Father on the upper levels, same place they kept you. There's an elevator bank down the hall. Try not to let them see you.
They know I'm here, Rebecca. There's no way they don't.
This was a bad idea.
Hand over your weapons and come with me, sir.
I can show myself in, but thanks for the offer.
I'd rather this not turn ugly, Mr. Miles.
Then let me through.
Subdue the subject, please. walking into an elevator in the middle of a hostile environment. Really?
Where's my father?
You'll see him soon enough. Now be a good boy and wait for security to fetch you.
You're gonna have to climb the rest of the way.
On him.
He can't be far.
Where the hell is he?
Your dad could be anywhere, Desmond. I'm sorry, but I just don't know where he is.
That's okay. I do.
Give me the apple. Let's not draw this out. You got nowhere to go, and I've got a gun. Speaking of which, it's the 21st century, and you're still running around with only a tiny knife for protection? It's stupid. All right, Desmond. Game's over. Not now. Not now. Я ищу тут робота. Нет. Get out!
What the hell was that?
What the hell is going on down there?
Fifth
floor. Duke's office is up ahead.
You killed him! Daniel was like a son to me. A sickly son, perhaps, but much full of promise. He accomplished so much, so well, and now you've taken him from me, from us, like the apple. We want to help the world, Edmund, to save it from itself. You keep getting in the way. All our hard work ruined. You're a fanatic of all your kind, maintaining the erroneous belief that we are evil, that the work we do is wrong. And rich lives here, we save and transform them. But you just take and take. What is that yours?
So fast, Mr. Miles. In case you hadn't noticed, I'm the one calling the shots. Now give me the apple.
You want it? Fine. Here it is.
Wait! No!
Never should have come here. You put everything on the line for what? So you could rescue your father?
Yeah.
I'd get the power source hooked up before heading back into the Animus. But it's your call.